sacrament most holy,
O sacrament divine,
all the raising of thanksgiving,
be a little time.
O sacrament most holy,
O sacrament divine,
all the raising of thanksgiving,
be a little time.
O sacrament most holy,
O sacrament divine,
all the raising of thanksgiving,
be a little time.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Dear sisters and brothers, we have very few days to reach on the day of Christmas. Gospel of Luke chapter 1 verses 57 to 66 is given for our reflection. Here we see the birth of John the Baptist, circumcision, as well as the naming ceremony. The child was born in their house, in their old age. That was an event of double joy for them. And the neighbors and the whole community was gathered there to partake in their joy. The confusion comes the day of giving name on the day of circumcision. And unlike the tradition, according to the Jewish tradition, father's name is supposed to get to the child. But Elizabeth said that let him give and get the name John. Against of the traditions, there may have come certain confusions. Then for a second thought and second opinion, they referred to father. Father wrote on a tablet, let him get the name John. He also cooperated. Look at my dear sisters and brothers. The traditions of the Jewish. But Elizabeth was fully aware that this child is a gift of God. God-given gift in her old age. Hearing their prayers. Knowing that, she was ready to go even against the traditions and fully depending on the message of God. Look at the life of Zachariah. Zachariah cooperated to the message. If you are able to cooperate to the message of God, the will of God, miracle will follow in our life. The life of Zachariah is a great proof before us. Zachariah got the blessings. That mouth was open. Then he was released. He could start speaking. He was healed. Dear friends, wherever the cooperation to the will of God, there comes the openness and the blessings of God. God will bless us if we cooperate to the will of God. And look at the names, Zachariah, which means the God remembers. The word Elizabeth means the promise of God. And the child John, which means the grace of God. Let us combine together of three names. Father and mother, that is the word Zachariah, that is God remembers. God remembered the family of the promise of God. Elizabeth means promise of God. And God gifted them with the grace of God in the form of John. Dear friends, God remembers our prayers. And God fulfills the promises. And God gives us the great gift to our life. We need to cooperate to the message of God. Let us close our eyes, surrender our intentions, and repeat this deliverance prayer. Lord, I come to you now
and ask you
to take complete control over my life.
Every area of my life
that is not pleasing to you.
Please change and correct. From this day forward.
Help me to live every day
to live every day
for you
and in a way
that pleases you. I love you Jesus and I thank you in the name of the Heavenly Father,
in the name of the Heavenly
and
Father,
and of the Son Jesus Christ
and of the Holy Spirit
I take authority
and I bind all evil spirits
in the air
and the fire
in the water
and the ground
I bind all satanic forces
and power in the nature
in the name of Jesus and by the power of the precious blood
and of his cross
I take authority to bind all the demonic forces that have come against us
and our families
and I see all of us
in the protection
of your precious blood
that was shed for us
in the cross
in the name of Jesus
I bind and command
all the power and forces
of evil
depart right now
away from us
our families, our homes
and our land
Mother Mary
we seek your protection
and intercession
Holy armies of angels
Saint Gabriel
Saint Michael
Saint Raphael
Our archangels
come and defend us
our families
in the battle
against all evil powers
Amen.
Let us surrender, dear friends, our life, this day, all our intentions, family members, all those who are participating in the service, together with our intentions. Let us praise and thank Jesus for the protection and deliverance and healing. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. And Jesus Christ, Jesus. We thank you, Jesus. May the Almighty God bless you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.